The math team at Latexo High will tell you there is a lot that goes into preparing for the math contest, a timed assessment, testing skills in algebra, geometry, trigonometry, pre-calculus, and more.
Stressful. If there's one word I could describe as stressful. But it can also be fun. If you can find a little gray area in between, I mean, there you go. That's your little secret sauce, I guess.
A minimum of 1 hour every single day after school, and then very fast after that it became 2 hours, plus the period in the day, plus the half of a period in the middle of the day, and lunch. I mean, it's just a lot to juggle with everything else.
It's not just talent, you've got to be hardworking as well. We went to state, which was in 2012, and we went as the wild card, but we won it that year, and then we haven't stopped winning since then.
Pop quiz, the Latexo High School math team has won first place 9 times, that equals a 9-peat, despite not having the state competition last year due to the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic.
It was terrible. Everyone was frustrated. Fortunately, we had no one that was a senior last year.
So this year, they picked up right where they left off, and it's not just UIL state math championships they're collecting, but winning other state math competitions too. That's attracting a lot of attention, being from a rural area.
Especially among the 5 and the 6A, you're 2A, but then, you know, at state and stuff, your scores get called out, and they're not that far off, and it's like they finally recognize that you can be just as good as them.
And I used to sit under these plaques for a long time, and when I tell you the pressure's on my shoulders, it was literally falling on my shoulders. So I definitely want to win state next year.
Jeremy Thomas, East Texas News Weekend.